For the past year, we have had to sit back and watch you burn people. We have had to sit back and watch you whip people. We have watched you give senseless beatings to people. And I'm going to tell you what, you're out of control, Sin. You and your disciples are completely out of control. But listen up and listen good. Nobody, and I mean nobody, tries to turn my back into ground hamburger. Now, I can't beat the demon. I can't beat your disciples. But I swear to God, you red-headed bitch, one way or another, I will get even with you.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Ohio Valley Wrestling. Joined here in the square circle by the tag team champions, the Minnesota Stretching Crew, and referee Robert Brisko. Brock Lesnar, I come to you first, sir. Losing that match last week against Payne is the least of your troubles with the Disciples of Sin.
Well, you know, Dean, I'm not one to whine when I get beat. But you all saw Damian stick his nose in last week, so I don't have to make any excuses for that. But as far as that redheaded skank goes and what she did to Robert Brisko, that's a bunch of crap. So come March 20th, at Coyotes, the Minnesota Stretching Crew is going to help him get even.
Brisco, that was a scary thing last week, buddy. She wore you out.
Sin, you no good, worthless bitch. You beat me like a dog.
Wait a minute. Once again, can we get the OVW security, the fan from the front row? Obviously, this young lady's been fixated on Sin. Can we have some security, please? What, anywhere in this building, the taping is being interrupted by this young lady who has some type of schoolgirl fixation on Sin. This is ridiculous now. It's going too bad. Dean, can you please carry on? I'm sorry for the interruption.
Jim, thank you. Come on, Robert. Just ignore that.
See, that's the thing about Sin right there. She comes out here. She sprays people in the eyes. She beats people with her whip. Hell, we've watched her set people on fire. And these kids out here, they think that stuff is cool. Yeah. You saw the whelps on my back. You saw the blood and Sin. That was not cool. So I'm going to tell you what. March the 20th, Coyotes, OVW X-rated. Brock and Shelton, they got a match with the Disciples. Now, if the Disciples win, Sin, you get to give me 10 more lashes with your whip. But if Brock and Shelton win, I get 5 minutes, count them, Sin, 5 minutes alone in the ring with you. Now, Sin, you want to act like a man? You want to put yourself in a man's shoes? Then better be ready to be treated like a man, because I'm going to stomp your ass like a man.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, it's obvious, Robert.
Wait a minute. There's the Disciples, Payne and Damien and Sin coming to the ring. And the Stretching Crew and Robert Brisko squared off. Dean Hill heading for higher ground. We've got violence here right now. Brock and Shelton, Payne and Damien. Oh, she tried to spray Brisko. But Brisko ducked it. Brisco's got Sin up. There's a slam. Brisko has slammed Sin. Brisko ducked that spray. And now Brisko turning Sin over his knee. He's spanking her. He's spanking her. Oh, my God. There's Leviathan. There's the Demon of the Deep. He has been suspended since that backstage fight at the Gardens in Christmas Chaos. The suspension was just up yesterday. But now Leviathan in the ring. And Shelton and Brock don't even know it. Oh, my God. He just speared Shelton right out of his boots. Sin all over Brisko. There's Damian. Damian and Payne double-teaming the NCAA champion Brock Lesnar. And now Damian and Payne send Lesnar to the middle of the ring. There's a boot to the gut. My God, Leviathan. Demon drop. Brock Lesnar on his head. Shelton Benjamin is down. Sin is choking Brisko like a wild woman. Referees Ray Ramsey, Nick Dumer, powerless to help. Can we get security? We have got to have security here in this ring. The Disciples once again at the mercy, or the Stretching Crew at the mercy of the Disciples. There's security, but they may be outmanned here. My God, the demon has grabbed them like small children around the neck. Now Leviathan, both apples down, double choke slam. Sin is stomping a mud hole in Robert Brisko. Damien and Payne are feasting like rabid wolves on the carcasses of Brock Lesnar and Shelton Benjamin. Now Leviathan has Brisko. The demon, the guard of the gates of hell, has Robert Brisko in the middle of the ring. Good God, is anybody going to be able to stop this carnage?
Jesus.
Power bomb. Oh, my God. Right on the back of his head. And now Sin over the top of Brisko. Sin's in his face. Sin just slapped Brisko. Sin spit Robert Brisko. Briscoe's face. And now she walks across him. This is ridiculous. Ladies and gentlemen, there's carnage here. We'll be back with the OVW champion, the role model. But we've got to take a break. This is outrageous.
Briscoe's hurt, buddy. Briscoe.